Approaching Sol Relay, Commander. We're through the relay in 30 seconds. Sorry, fleet's reporting.
All Geth ships accounted for. The Geth are ready for your command.
Geth fleet reporting. All fleets reporting in, Commander. Ready to engage on your command. Breaking off, preparing for descent. Commander. Be careful down there.
We'll be fine. Stay focused.
Aye, aye.
Advanced teams are away. Hammer's in position and waiting for you guys to clear a path. Normandy's rejoining Sword.
Stay safe. I'll be back before you know it.
I'll hold you to that. Normandy out.
We're closing in on the LZ, Commander.
How's it look?
Like hell. Take a look for yourself.
Sorry, Shepard. I know it isn't easy.
I barely even recognize it.
Shit! We got a lock. Hold on! Damn it!
Status.
That was the squad responsible for taking out that defense turret.
Who's on it now?
Nobody in the vicinity. All either deployed or shot down.
Drop us off.
Sir?
We have to take that thing out before Hammer can land.
Understood.
Change of plans, people. We're gonna take out that Hades cannon.
A bold strategy. Do you have a plan?
That downed shuttle would have been carrying heavy weapons.
Perfect. You heard the man. Once we're clear, make your way to the crash shuttle. We'll search the wreckage for heavy weapons.
Ready when you are.
shuttle.
Keep an eye out for their heavy weapon supplies. Personnel in the vicinity?
We got company.
Personnel in the vicinity?
Get us out of here, Corporal. You okay?
I'm alive.
That you are, Commander.
Anderson.
I knew you wouldn't let me down, Shepard.
I appreciate the trust.
I think you've earned it.
How are we looking?
Now that the heavy air defenses are dealt with, Hammer can land.
And not a moment too soon.
What's left of the Resistance is holding a forward operating base. But the Reapers are countering already. Once we regroup, it's gonna be up to Hammer to take up the fight.
They'll do whatever it takes to win this.
Good. That's what it's gonna take.
We'll get it done, Anderson.
I was born in London.
Really?
The entire galaxy united. Too bad it took the Reapers to bring us together.
Shepard's the one that brought them together.
That's exactly what I meant. I know you didn't like leaving, Shepard. But nobody could have accomplished what you've done.
It's good to be back home.
There's the FOB.
Looks good. Give Hammer the all clear.
Thank you.
Admiral, we've set up a command center in the building over there.
Looks like we've still got groups coming in.
Yes, sir, but not as many as we'd hoped.
Come see me when you're ready, Shepard.
Will do.
He's right. I expected to see more of Hammer here by now.
A lot of them won't be making it.
I'm sorry about Lieutenant Cortez. He was a damn good pilot.
You two go on ahead. I'll catch up.
The fighting here's been some of the worst on the planet. It looks bad, but there's still hope. And you're here. It'll do the troops good to see you. Bolster their resolve.
Soldiers get the job done, no matter who's fighting next to them.
Sure, they'll do their jobs, but they'll fight harder knowing you're here, knowing you're fighting beside them. Like it or not, Commander, you're a hero to these men and women. Don't discount the effect that can have on them. I better go meet up with my battalion. I'll see you at the command center.
Yes, Commander. Is there someone you'd like to reach?
Jacob Taylor.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
Shepard, that you?
Jacob, holding up?
Kicking ass, more like. My kill count's through the roof.
We'll meet and compare notches when this is over.
You got it. There's this, great little bar in Rio we have to check out.
I'm holding you to that. Give him hell, Jacob.
Yes, sir.
Shepard out.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Grunt.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
About time you got here, Shepard. Didn't want to win this thing all by myself.
Good to see you back in action, Grunt.
Wouldn't miss it. Arlac Company is ready to go.
You got enough ammo?
Oh yeah, I got enough.
Copy that.
Shepard.
Yeah?
Thanks for getting me out of that tank.
Sure, Grunt. It's been an honor.
Same here, Shepard. Okay, Grunt out.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
I'm done.
Yes, sir.
Coordinate with the Alliance. Make sure we iron out these logistics.
Shepard.
So, I guess this is...
just like old times?
Might be the last chance we get to say that.
Think we're gonna lose?
No. I think we're about to kick the Reapers back into whatever black hole they crawled out of. Then, we're going to retire somewhere warm and tropical and live off the royalties from the vids.
I wouldn't know what to do with all my time. Neither would you.
Sign autographs?
We haven't won yet.
James told me there's an old saying here on Earth. May you be in heaven half an hour before the devil knows you're dead. Not sure if Turian heaven is the same as yours, but if this thing goes sideways and we both end up there, meet me at the bar. I'm buying.
Shepard and Vicarian storming heaven. I guess there were worse ways this could end.
But maybe some other day. And Shepard, forgive the insubordination, but this old friend has an order for you. Go out there and give them hell. You were born to do this.
Goodbye, Garrus. And if I'm up there in that bar and you're not, I'll be looking down. I'll always have your back.
We've got hostiles on the perimeter! Get on that gun!
We lost people. Some of the wounded here won't make it.
The Reapers are closing in. How are you holding up, Liara?
This is it, isn't it?
Yeah. This is it.
I don't know what to say. I just know I'll have a clever line 5 minutes from now. I do have one thing for you, Shepard. A gift. It'll only take a moment, if you want it.
Of course I do.
Close your eyes. Everything. I love you. Now, let's do what needs to be done.
What's his condition?
Speak to his men. In our cycle, the races never came together. There was no rallying cry. I envy you.
Really? There's not much left out there.
The future is still out there. It is something my people could never say. There will be a tomorrow.
Only if we win today.
No one else has ever made it this far.
We haven't won until we've crossed the finish line.
In my cycle, we never even saw the finish line. But yours is out there. The end is in sight. You will become the avatar of this cycle. The exemplar of victory. Not just for humanity, or Turians, or Protheans, but for all life. Every soul that has ever existed is watching this moment.
Well, no pressure when you put it that way.
Do not waver. Victory is never won without difficult choices.
I'll do whatever it takes. I didn't come this far to back down.
A pity we did not know each other in my cycle. But I know you will see this through for all of us, no matter the cost.
If we actually pull this off, what'll you do afterwards?
Since my birth, life's only pursuit has been war. I look forward to seeing what peace looks like.
It's a big galaxy.
And there is still much of it I wish to see. Thank you, Commander, for letting the last voice of the Protheans speak. It has been a privilege.
What about this zone? We could circle around and flood it with reinforcements.
Unlikely. I spent 3 days...
Shepard, Commander.
What's your status?
The Geth are prepared to face the Reapers. Additional platforms will arrive via orbital drop once clearance is achieved. Preparations are complete. We stand ready.
Hope our guys haven't taken any shots at you.
Your military commanders briefed their soldiers extensively on Geth organic cooperation.
We have to make do with
Allied
the good
fire has been
Get
minimal.
Their crews prepped and moving.
Yes, sir.
Shepard, I have a question.
Is it a big or small one?
It is important. Its relevance would be diminished at any other time.
Ask away.
In this battle, the Reapers have no reason not to use their full capabilities to destroy us. Their forces are in entrenched positions. They have superior firepower and outnumber our forces. My question is, what makes you think we can reach the conduit at all?
The Reapers have the Citadel. They think they've won, and that's the best time to hit them.
If they have spies or other intelligence, we could lose the element of surprise. In such a case, we will likely lose.
Are you afraid?
Our probability for success is greater than any other plan presented to date.
That's not what I asked. Are you afraid?
I do not understand the purpose of the question.
There's no room for doubt anymore, Edie. You understand what we have to do, or you don't.
I am clear on what we must accomplish, Shepard. The Reapers have destroyed thousands of civilizations. But they have never destroyed ours. Nor will they.
Couldn't have put it better myself. Time to move out.
Shepard, there is something I want you to know. The elusive man ordered my creation years ago. Jeff was the one who allowed me to think for myself. But only now do I feel alive. That is your influence.
Thanks, Edie.
Commander?
Admiral?
Just going over the sit-rep.
How's it look?
Less than 25% of Hammer has reported in.
That's it?
There's some stragglers still en route. But the bulk of Hammer that's still intact has arrived. We're as ready as we're likely to get.
Every minute wasted here, the Reapers gather strength.
Exactly my thoughts. Battalion leaders, report to HQ. We fought hard to get here, but now the toughest part of our mission begins. We've got to drive right through the heart of Reaper-controlled territory, break past their defenses, and get to that beam.
What kind of defenses?
The entire area is crawling with Reaper forces. But our biggest concern is the destroyer, protecting the beam itself.
Can we bring in air support to deal with it?
Negative. Some kind of interference. We'll have to take it out from the ground. Now, they've cut a swath of no man's land through the city. We'll have to cross that first. There'll be some limited shelter on the other side, but expect heavy ground resistance. We need to get our tanks to here, if we get close enough. We've got a shot at taking that thing out.
How much of a shot?
They know we're coming. This will be a one-way trip for many of us. But there can be no retreat, no stepping back. We move forward at all costs, understood?
Hoo-yah! Yes, sir.
Johnson, Coates, you two will coordinate the artillery units. Shepard, I'm sending you right up the gut where the resistance is heaviest. Support the tanks the best you can, but stay alive. I need you for the final push to the beam. I'll give you a minute with your squad. Pick your team well.
This war has brought us pain and suffering and loss. But it's also brought us together. As soldiers, allies, friends. This bond that ties us together is something the Reapers will never understand. It's more powerful than any weapon. Stronger than any ship. It can't be taken or destroyed. One way or another, this war ends today. There will be no second chances and no room for mistakes. Each of you needs to be willing to die to win the day. Anything less, and you're already dead. Expect no mercy, show no mercy. You fight, or you die.
Roger that.
There's the artillery.
The company's been wiped out.
Commander, do you read me?
Major, what's the situation?
The beam's interfering with missile guidance. We can hit the destroyer, but we'll never make the precision strike we need to take it out.
Damn it!
I may have a solution. I should be able to use the Normandy systems to enhance the missile's targeting capabilities. I just need to create a link to the Normandy. That's it. I'll let you know when I've adapted the targeting systems.
Sounds like good news, Commander.
We'll see.
Hammer, this is Admiral Anderson. The Reaper ground forces are making a push. Hold your ground. Protect those tanks until we can get a shot.
You heard him, people. Get ready.
There they are!
Soldier, heads up, we've got more incoming.
Watch our left flank.
Thank you. Got it. You heard her. Back to the truck, people.
Missile guidance enhanced.
Firing.
Countering interference.
Did it hit?
What happened?
The Reaper is still too close to the beam.
We're down to two missiles.
And we haven't even scratched it.
You will need to allow the Reaper to move out of the beam's influence.
And closer to us.
Commander, Hammer's being overrun at every turn. Reaper ground forces are converging on your location. We're fighting our way to you. Hold on, Commander. Hold on.
Another wave. Incoming.
Hold on, everyone. We can do this.
We're about to find out. Hear the... They come.
Yeah.
Roger that, Edie.
work, Edie.
Shepard, we're on our way to your location.
Roger that.
Shepard, over here. Thank God you made it.
It didn't look good.
It gets worse.
Of course it does.
Hackett just reported in. Several Sovereign-class Reapers, including Harbinger, have broken off from the battle with S.W.O.R.D. They're headed here.
Harbinger?
It's an opportunity for Hackett to get the Crucible in place. But we have to get a team on board the Citadel to open those arms now.
We still don't even know what we'll find when we get to the Citadel.
Now that's our job. Find out what we're up against.
All right. Saddle up, everybody. Get me Admiral Hackett. Here on in, it's a straight shot to the beat.
A straight shot with Reapers trying to crush us along the way.
We just need to get a handful of troops through.
That all?
We knew this was going to be a gamble at best.
Bad odds are better than no chance at all.
This team's chance of success is better than any other. We will not waste it.
We're in sight of the target.
All right, everyone. This is it.
Shit.
Thank you.
the backup systems. I can initiate repairs.
Edie, I need you to preserve and protect the Normandy.
Shepard.
Be safe, Edie.
Thank you. Anderson. You up here too?
I followed you up. But we didn't come out the same place.
No.
At least I don't think we did. What's your surrounding look like? You okay?
Just gotta keep moving. It's dark. There's human remains scattered.
Sounds familiar. I'm in a dark hallway. Reminds me of your description of the Collector base.
Makes sense.
You think they're making a Reaper in here?
Sure. They round them up on Earth, then send the people up here to be processed. Doesn't look like any part of the Citadel I've been to.
Whoa.
Anderson?
One of the walls here just realigned itself. The place is shifting, changing. There's a chasm here, and more hallways like the one I was in.
I think I'm near an exit. Don't get too far ahead of me.
Where do you think you're at?
Just found that chasm we're talking about.
Hold on. I see something. A control panel, maybe. I'm just gonna go on ahead.
Anderson! Damn it. Anderson.
Control is the means to survival. Control of the Reapers, and of you, if necessary.
They're controlling you.
I don't think so, Admiral.
Why waste your time with us if you can control the Reapers?
Because I need you. When humanity discovered the mass relays, when we learned there was more to the galaxy than we imagined, there were some who thought the relays should be destroyed. They were scared of what we'd find, terrified of what we might let in. But look at what humanity has achieved. Since that discovery, we've advanced more than the past 10,000 years combined. And the Reapers will do the same for us again, a thousandfold. But... only if we can harness their ability to control.
Bullshit! We destroy them, or they destroy us.
And waste this opportunity? Never.
Maybe you're just so hungry for power that it's clouded your vision.
No. No. It's not that simple.
Isn't it? You're willing to give up anything for control.
Yes. If not me, then who? Are you going to control the Reapers?
There's always another way.
I've dedicated my life to understanding the Reapers, and I know with certainty the Crucible will allow me to control them.
And then what?
Look at the power they wield. Look at what they can do.
I see what they did to you.
I took what I wanted from them, made it my own. This isn't about me or you. It's about things so much bigger than all of us.
He's wrong. Don't listen to him.
And who will you listen to, Shepard? An old soldier stuck in his ways, only able to see the world down the barrel of a gun? And what if he's wrong? What if controlling the Reapers is the answer?
Then open the arms. Let the Crucible dock and use it to end this.
I will.
Do it.
I know it will work.
You can't, can you? They won't let you do it.
No! I'm in control! No one is telling me what to do!
Listen to yourself. You're indoctrinated.
No! No! The two of you so self-righteous. Do you think power like this comes easy? There are sacrifices.
You've sacrificed too much.
Shepard, I only wanted to protect humanity. The Crucibles can control them. I know it can. I just...
It's not too late. Let us go. We'll do the rest.
I can't do that, Commander.
Of course you can't. They own you now.
You'd undo everything I've accomplished. I won't let that happen.
You're not yourself anymore. They've taken you.
Now, you're the one who failed. There. Earth. I wish you could see it like I do, Shepard. It's so... perfect.
This is it, everyone. The alarms are opening.
Commander?
We did it.
Yes, we did. It's quite a view.
Best seats in the house.
God. Feels like years since I just sat down.
I think you earned a rest. Anderson? Stay with me. We're almost through this.
You did good, son. You did good. I'm proud of you.
Thank you, sir. Anderson? Mean to do?
Nothing's happening. The crystal's not firing. It's gotta be something on your end. Commander Shepard.
I don't see. I'm not sure how to.
Why are you here?
What? Where am I?
The Citadel. It's my home.
Who are you?
I am the Catalyst.
I thought the Citadel was the Catalyst.
No, the Citadel is part of me.
I need to stop the Reapers. Do you know how I can do that?
The Reapers are mine. I control them. They are my solution.
Solution? To what?
Chaos. You bring it on yourselves. The created will always rebel against their creators. But we found a way to stop that from happening. A way to restore order.
By wiping out organic life?
No, we harvest advanced civilizations, leaving the younger ones alone. Just as we left your people alive the last time we were here.
But you killed the rest.
We helped them ascend, so they can make way for new life, storing the old life in Reaper form.
I think we'd rather keep our own form.
No, you can't. Without us to stop it, synthetics would destroy all organics. We've created the cycle so that never happens. That's the solution.
Where did the Reapers come from? Did you create them?
My creators gave them form. I gave them function. They, in turn, give me purpose. The Reapers are a synthetic representation of my creators.
And what happened to your creators?
They became the first true Reaper. They did not approve, but it was the only solution.
You said that before, but how do the Reapers solve anything?
Organics create synthetics to improve their own existence, but those improvements have limits. To exceed those limits, synthetics must be allowed to evolve. They must, by definition, surpass their creators. The result is conflict, destruction, chaos. It is inevitable. Reapers harvest all life, organic and synthetic, preserving them before they are forever lost to this conflict.
We're at war with the Reapers right now.
You may be in conflict with the Reapers, but they are not interested in war.
I find that hard to believe.
When fire burns, is it at war? Is it in conflict? Or is it simply doing what it was created to do? We are no different. We harvest your bodies, your knowledge, your creations. We preserve it, to be reborn in the form of a new Reaper. Like a cleansing fire, we restore balance. New life, both organic and synthetic, can once again flourish.
You said you're the catalyst. What are you?
A construct. An intelligence designed eons ago to solve a problem. I was created to bring balance, to be the catalyst for peace between organics and synthetics.
So you're just an AI?
In as much as you are just an animal, I embody the collective intelligence of all Reapers.
But you were created.
Correct.
By who?
By ones who recognized that conflict would always arise between synthetics and organics. I was first created to oversee the relations between synthetic and organic life, to establish a connection. But our efforts always ended in conflict, so a new solution was required.
The Reapers?
Precisely.
What do you know about the Crucible?
The device you refer to as the Crucible is little more than a power source. However, in combination with the Citadel and the relays, it is capable of releasing tremendous amounts of energy throughout the galaxy. It is crude, but effective and adaptive in its design.
Who designed it?
You would not know them, and there is not enough time to explain. We first noted the concept for this device several cycles ago. With each passing cycle, the design has no doubt evolved.
Why didn't you stop it?
We believe the concept had been eradicated. Clearly, organics are more resourceful than we realized.
The defining characteristic of organic life is that we think for ourselves. Make our own choices. You take that away, and we might as well be machines, just like you.
You have choice, more than you deserve. The fact that you are standing here, the first organic ever, proves it. But it also proves my solution won't work anymore.
So now what?
That depends on you.
Why are you telling me this? Why help me?
You have altered the variables.
What do you mean?
The Crucible changed me, created new possibilities, but I can't make them happen. If there is to be a new solution, you must act. It is now in your power to destroy us. But be warned, others will be destroyed as well. The Crucible will not discriminate. All synthetics will be targeted. Even you are partly synthetic.
What exactly will happen?
Your crucible device is badly damaged. The blast it creates will be unpredictable. Many who rely on synthetic technology for survival will be affected. Some may even be destroyed. You will certainly die. It is possible that those further from the blast may survive relatively unharmed.
I made it this far. We'll destroy you without setting it off.
Impossible. You are vastly outnumbered. You have sacrificed most of your resources just to reach this point. If you do not use the Crucible, the Reapers will not be stopped, and the cycle will continue.
I don't believe you.
Your belief is not required.
There has to be another way.
There is. You could instead use the energy of the Crucible to seize control of the Reapers.
So, the elusive man was right after all.
Yes, but he could never have taken control, because we already controlled him.
But I can.
You will die. You will control us, but you will lose everything you have.
I didn't fight this war so I could give up everything I have.
And I do not look forward to being replaced by you, but I would be forced to accept it.
Not if I refuse to do it.
True, though you are bound to these decisions, just as I am.
I'm not bound by anything. Not by you, or these choices.
If you do not act, you will be forced to accept our dominion. The harvest will proceed. The paths are open. It is time to choose.
Let's get this over with.
Do what you must.
Damn it. eternal. Infinite. Immortal. The man I was used these words. But only now do I truly understand them. And only now do I comprehend the full potential of his decision. Through his death, I was created. Through my birth, his thoughts are freed. They guide me now. Give me reason. Direction. Just as he gave direction to the ones who followed him. The ones who helped him achieve his purpose. Now, my purpose. To ensure the strongest are not feared or reviled for their strength. The man I was knew that he could only achieve this by becoming something greater. There is power in control. There is wisdom in harnessing the strengths of your enemy. I will restore what the many have fought for. I will lead an army that no one will dare oppose. I will protect, defend. I will destroy those who threaten the future of the many. And throughout it all, I will never forget. I will remember the ones who fought. So that the many could survive. And I will keep a watchful eye over the ones who live on. Those who carry the memory of the man I once was. The man who fought to become the one who could lead the many.